close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Hello and welcome to the Saitama Stadium. And here we have Inter against Paris Saint-Germain. I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Beglin.
Hi, John. At this stage, I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
Looking to exploit the space. Caught on the edge there, or was it in the box? It's been deemed to be just outside the area. This could be an opportunity. He went for power there. Maxwell, Thiago Motta, the ball's with Ibrahimovic, Matuidi.
Oh, fine through ball down the middle.
He's onside, he makes his way towards the penalty area. Hernanez will swing one in. Ball has been cleared. He decides to shoot. He's unlucky not to score there.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance. Well, this has been an aggressive attacking start from them. They've been very much on the front foot, and if they maintain this pressure, it's looking very good for them.
If you've only just joined us, you'll be relieved to know we're still goalless. Hernanez. Ranocchia. Mauro Icardi. A chance. Palacio. So here comes the corner. The defence is there to deal with it. Thiago Motta clears it this time. That is way off.
That's a pretty powerful effort because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Long to go until half time, and it's still goalless. Goal for Inter! A resounding drive. I can't imagine he's hit any better than that.
Oh, the contact was fantastic, right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
It's Cavani. Ibrahimovic. Marco Verratti. Forward it goes. Here's Lavezzi. Ibrahimovic. Marco Verratti slides it through, down the middle it goes, hits the ball. He couldn't have asked to be in a better position.
I think when you're in front of goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. From distance, it lacked accuracy.
That was a very decent shot from distance. You know, a little less strength, and it might have just dipped under the bar. Good effort, though.
Van der Wiel. Thiago Silva. The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
More action and excitement to come in the next 45 minutes. The scoreline at the moment, 1-0. The danger was there, he dealt with it well. Van der Wiel. Cavani. Thiago Motta. It's Ibrahimovic. Hernanez. Now! And that's gone straight to the keeper. Van der Wiel. Marco Verratti. Cavani. Inter, not as yet making any changes. Thiago Motta. It's Lavezzi. Matuidi, Thiago Silva, the ball played down the middle, off he goes, Mauro Icardi, nicely fed in, right idea, wrong execution.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
And he's been given offside.
He's just drifted beyond the last defender.
Mauro Icardi, Palacio, the flag stays down, he scores! It's a two-goal lead now. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough, and in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Thiago Motta, here's Matuidi. It's Mauro Icardi. Now there's a chance to counter. Maxwell. Marco Verratti. Thiago Silva, Jale, Ibrahimovic, he's bursting forward, he's found space, he really did time his run to perfection there. Nagatomo tries to slide it past the defence. Just the keeper to beat. Another one. They lead by 3, and that may just about be that. A great finish in a one-on-one situation.
Well, when you go one-on-one with the keeper, you can't afford any indecision, and that was decisive and clinical.
Inter with a welcome advantage. Marco Verratti. It's Marco Verratti. The clock counting down. There is the final whistle.